Black Canary.
Go to hell, Jordan.
We've all made mistakes.
Well, you haven't earned my forgiveness.
Begin.
Green Lantern's got this.
Shove it. You must really want to get hurt.
Don't hold back. I can take it.
Since when do I do that?
Begin.
Yeah!
Another girl's always a good thing.
On this, we could not agree more.
That said, I still gotta kick your ass.
Begin.
Scarecrow.
Let's make a canary cry.
That's exactly what you don't want.
Begin.
For beatdowns? Only way out of here is through me.
Gotta do what I gotta do.
Thanks for being stupid enough to try.
Begin.
Thank you. You got beat by a couple of kids.
Superman was still freed, Canary.
Only because Bruce doused Firestorm.
Begin.
You were a jerk to Bruce.
You will address me as royalty.
You were a jerk to Bruce, Your Highness.
Begin.
Canary wins.
Got no problem beating you down.
An unlikely outcome of this encounter.
Not if I break your eardrums.
Begin.
I'd have loved to kick back and savor kicking Brainiac's ass, but I had to rush home. I didn't know if Connor had made it out of the invasion okay. Turns out, I didn't need to worry. The crazy stress of Brainiac's attack activated my son's metagene. And if there's one thing you don't want to mess with, it's a scared, pissed off 3-year-old. With superpowers. Sure, I love that Connor takes after me, but raising him suddenly got a lot more complicated. I'm just glad to have people around that can help me and Ollie figure this whole thing out.